In this video, you will learn how to read and print the copy counter. To begin, select the User Tools slash Counter key, and then select the Counter key. When using the Smart Operation panel, press the Home key. Flick the screen to the User Tools icon, press it, and then select the Counter key. To print a counter list, press Print Counter List, and then select the Start key. Close the initial settings screen by pressing the User Tools slash Counter key.